president of China Film Company Limited, Han San Ping, is at the helm of China's largest film production institution and distributor. As a producer, director, and entrepreneur, he excels in every area. In 2008, he was named the Economic Individual of the Year by China Central Television, a premier award in China's economic field. He was the first person to receive the award in the Chinese movie industry. Han San Ping's success comes from his wit and desire for greatness. In 1994, he took up the post as president of the Beijing Film Studio, the largest film studio in China at the time, becoming the point man for Chinese movie production. He is the number one Chinese film producer in terms of the number of films produced, the number of renowned directors worked with, the types of films produced, and the number of awards received. In August 2005, he was elected president of the Chinese Film Producers Association. In May 2007, he was elected by a unanimous vote as vice president of FIAPF, the International Federation of Film Producers Associations. As a director, Han San Ping won wide recognition for his film Mao Zedong's Story in 1992. In 2008, he directed The Founding of a Republic, a film dedicated to the 60th anniversary of the founding of the People's Republic of China. The film's new market-oriented model proved to be hugely successful. A box office of 430 million yuan set a new record for domestically produced films. In 2010, he directed another Red movie, The Beginning of the Great Revival, which turned out to be another box office success. Since becoming president of the China Film Group in 2007, Han San Ping has actively pushed for international co-production. The group released a large number of movies with impressive market impact, cementing a strong position in the Chinese film market while contributing greatly to the dramatic growth of the market itself. The completion of the group's digital film production base, which is the largest in Asia with world-class digital equipment, significantly modernized its film production style and improved its mass production capacity. Currently, China Film Company Limited, the Chinese film conglomerate headed by Han San Ping, is in the final stages of getting itself listed on the A-shares market. The Chinese stock market will welcome its first state-run film enterprise. With all this and more, Han's legend continues.